Team Captain Irene Yarrow handed over the flag to National Council Sports General Secretary David Katende. She Cranes won 2 matches out of the 3 they played against Wales in the World Test Series, whereas they won none in the Vitality Nations Cup. The Vitality Nations Cup, which was won by Australia, attracted 4 countries, that is New Zealand, Australia, Uganda and England, the hosts. She Cranes coach Fred Mugera has called for more local competition to keep players in shape.
I've been going through their pages. They are worried about Uganda. But what we need to do is to have more exposure for the team, for these players, so that they can maintain their level playing. Because my fear now is that we have come back, it might take us, all the team, about more than 6 months before they get an international engagement. And yet those other people, what I know, by next month or next month, or March, they will be having other competitions where they are going to compete. And this will take us again backwards. The last point is what we should look at also. We should look at identifying talents, more players, because it seems, minus the league, our base of selection is becoming smaller. And we should look at where we could get more people, especially the tall girls. If you watch the games, we've had a problem, more especially the shooting side. You can imagine Farida, who is about 5-something, defending a girl who is 7-something. So all the time the ball comes out, it's up, it is always to the benefit of the other, advantage of the other shooter. So we should look at those. We identify people are players, then we have people train them so that they can become good coaches and good players.
So as government, we want to commit that we shall continue to support the netball teams here, and we want to see that netball thrives. I know at a certain point we shall get back to this word. They are saying normalization. It means
normalization.
We shall get back to normality. Okay? When normality comes, there are certain things which will happen. But this committee is going to do all the other things which the leadership of netball could have done. The coach talked of more exposure for the girls. Definitely other programs will have to come in place. The league will have to be played because the players are there, the clubs are there, and there is no reason why this structure, these competitions, cannot be rejuvenated. So we think with time, the normalization committee will be able to take on its task, and we shall see netball becoming more vibrant.
With the test series done, the normalization committee headed by Moses Mwase is to shift focus to the National Netball League and organizing elections.